Is that you over there? I've gleaned something very important indeed, thanks to you. The reason why it was eyes I had to eat. The distant light is far and frail. So faint it can't be seen by the naked eye. But with everyone's eyes together, it appears. Finally, it all makes sense. I'm certain now. I will be a finger maiden. I've gleaned something very important indeed, thanks to you. I'm certain now. I will be a finger maiden.
has been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth? Have a safe journey. Anything else? Have a safe journey. Pity this, our descent into savagery. I've lost my touch.
Thanks for your help there.
That bloody finger was a thorn in my side. And now I'm finally rid of him. Here's a token of thanks. Please, take it. I may not have much time. I'm dying to see you. Eleonora. Violet Bloody Finger.
Yes, I've been tracking Eleonora for quite some time. She is the deadliest of all Bloody Fingers. She's felled many an old hand already, but in spite of her cessblood zealotry, Eleonora is a proud knight. If she comes for you, do not think twice. You must flee. There is no shame in self-preservation. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet again, if fate permits.
You, please, I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers. Oh, what a pity it is to be without the right. All you can do is stand at a loss, without even the half crescents that wish to be whole before the unmoving, unfeeling grand lift ahead. Ah. Or are you planning to throw yourself to the waters? To find the coward's passage through the dim cavern.
Your seamster, Bok. He is always eager to see your return. Please, will you talk to him when you can? I'm sure he would be much contented.
Bok the Seamster, at your service, Master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments.
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, the Erdtree governs all. The choice is thine. Become one with the Order, or divest thyself of it. To wallow at the fringes, a powerless upstart. Hello. Is that you over there? Have you ever heard of fingerprint grapes? They're special grapes which only grow on those who've been clasped by the burnt fingers. I would truly love to try one. The distant light seems far closer than before. But I can't sense a thing from the usual grapes anymore. Please, could you donate a fingerprint grape to me? Without one, I don't know. I feel like I might go mad. Oh. Oh. A fingerprint grape. Tried and true. What a wondrous thing. A fingerprint grape. Oh. How sweet. Yet, how it burns. Thank you. I've composed myself again. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. Thank you. From the bottom of my heart, I'm sure I'll be a finger maiden.
What do you need? I don't want any trouble. All done? Well, be on your way then. Thank you.
Thank you.